Hey, I'm Vinicius from buycombiname.com, and today I will show you how you can add or edit a Cname record. I have already signed into my GoDaddy account. I will click here up right, my products, scroll down, manage all. I will choose the domain that I want. I click on it. Then I scroll down, choose manage DNS, and I can see my records. Usually the Cname is already there, so if I click that pencil on the right, I can see that. What does that mean? In short, means that the www subdomain, meaning www.seedling.me, points to the same IP like seedling.me, and this is the most common Cname. Of course, we can use some other record, and for example, we can say here that we do want our www subdomain to point to shops.myshopify.com. You will have different instructions for a different store. If you want to connect or Wix or Shopify, etc. This is just an example. You can also add a Cname, but we cannot have two Cnames with the same host. You can see here, hosts should be different, but you can see how we can add a new Cname. Time to live is indicating on the domain name system how often system will check for changes. So if we want to add the Cname that already exists, we can click edit, or else if the host is different, we can add many Cname. That's all from me, and leave a comment below if something is unclear or you want specific instructions for your use case. Bye!